Massive Black is a helping hand.
If a big entertainment company comes to us with an idea, they don't know what that looks like. So we help them figure out what that looks like. And we use SketchUp to help them visualize what their buildings look like, what their vehicles look like. We do to the characters and creatures and monsters.
The intuitiveness of SketchUp and the fact that it was a very easy program for the guys to pick up and start making stuff with was a huge windfall for us.
One of the things we like about SketchUp is that it enables an artist to come in, pick it up, learn it quick, and be producing.
It was easy to pick up SketchUp for the people that weren't familiar with 3D software and easily plug into our pipeline.
It enabled us to take our 2D artists that come from the drawing and painting side to learn a 3D, which is historically much more technical. It gave them something that they could pick up and use immediately to help them visualize their problem.
I think the component system for SketchUp has been huge. They'll build these libraries of, you know, pieces in the components and then swap these component libraries out, and it makes it very easy to keep a consistency throughout.
When we were working on Red Faction Guerrilla, you know, we were tasked to do a large area. We used SketchUp to all look like it was all from the Earth Defense Force.
It's a very easy way to explore different design variations and stuff like that, just taking that kind of that base and expanding on it.
I guess I was most happy with Assault Walker. I just started out with SketchUp, and I came up with a couple different ways of making legs. I really want the joints to be able to work rather than, you know, hiding it behind a drawing trick or something.
It's nice if you can kind of remove the technical out of, you know, out of a designer's way. So he too can kind of concentrate more on making it fun and not worrying about the technical pitfalls.
The artists that were doing concept design, they typically come from a drawing and painting background. They can't necessarily pick up a major software application and go through all the tutorials and learn it and then try and deliver on time and make sure it's done right. Any industry using 3D can pick up this software, incorporate it into their production, and that's what we use it for. We use it to help our projects to be successful.